me see how you work. You was dirt. Larry Bird, Saint Laurent, straight jacket. Go berserk. Don't get hurt. Turn around and throw it in reverse.
Yeah, been that. Throw it backwards. Moonwalk into the like I'm Michael Jackson. Make a with your turn into an actor. Shimmy eye and this. I get clothes from Vaccarello, I get ceiling from Slimane. I get packages from Paris, drop that FedEx on my name. I get runway off the runway to the runway on the plane. Told you we are not the same, see that spider switching lanes. Give us some gas, look at the dash, what is he doing? He going fast, look at him whip, look at him smash. Look at him skirt, look at the cash. It's a bird, it's a plane, it's a man that's gone insane. He's on stage in a straight jacket, this is not a game. Yeah, like a candle, I've been too much to handle. This velvet jacket's fragile, K, be careful when you handle, please.
Yeah.
Your hands look kinda dusty, please be careful how you touch me. In Paris, out the country, ayy!
Aston Martin, push button motor, me goes on the ice. Don't get hurt, turn around and throw it in reverse. Let me see how you work, you was dirt. Larry Bird, Saint Laurent, straight jacket. Go berserk. Don't get hurt. Turn around and throw it in reverse. Turn around and throw it in reverse. Don't get hurt. Turn around and throw it in reverse.
At the plate, Hanley Ramirez. He will lead this one off today.
Leading off for Nashville, the shortstop.
And afternoon baseball on MLB Network is underway.
First pitch, 1:00.
That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. And it's fouled away. The next 0-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Into the box now, Ricky Henderson. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Number 24.
Into the box now, Rogers Hornsby.
The second baseman.
First delivery to him on the way. Lofted in the air out toward right center. And that's in there. Base hit. The throw into second. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Offline throw, but they still got him. Good job of getting the tag down there. And they will apply the tag between. Stepping in, Al Carey. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For the Red Sox, the second baseman, Al Carey.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Fouled away.
I know I'm an idiot. That was not on purpose.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out.
I know that he was going to catch it.
So one away here with the bases empty. And that'll bring up the outfielder, Max Kepler. Committed to that one a bit too soon as it locks him up for strike one. Really tied him up on that one.
Yeah, clearly didn't recognize where that was going to end up, Matt. If I were pitching, I might go right back in there.
Kepler is considered an absolute stud with a bat, particularly against right-handed pitching. Against southpaws, however, he has historically had a lot more difficulty. So he gets him swinging on a pitcher's pitch. Max Kepler becomes the second out of the bottom of the first. Here's a shot to left field and deep. And gone. An absolute bomb. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Fastball.
I gotta see how he's hitting with him one home
run. Outside.
He's going to take a pitch.
Count even now at 1-1. The 1-1. Back up the middle. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And he'll have no play as he reaches first base safely. In now, Mookie Betts. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Henderson moves over. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Leading off the inning, Frank Thomas. And they'll need him to get something going here. And Wood going to the fastball early and often. It's 0-1.
Hey, boys, you talk about getting your A swing off. That's what it looks like right there. A guy with massive power letting it beat.
Tried to crush that ball and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. Oh, and it's not often you see a guy like that flail so badly up there, but that was a great pitch for out number one.
Number 24, Willie.
Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0. The 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number two. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's ball two. Bases are empty. One man out. So bases are empty here with two gone. And that brings up the big bat of Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. So a rather weak start to the at-bat as he misses badly there. It's 0-1.
Some guys are great low ball hitters, but most guys, especially guys with pop like this, they're hunting for the ball belt high and above. So that was a nicely spotted fact.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is. Now to the plate, J.D. Martinez. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. First pitch is a curveball that's inside, 1-0. Now a breaking ball runs in on him as he's got to get his hands out of the way on that pitch.
You know, sometimes it takes a pitcher a few pitches to get going, but those two pitches weren't even close. Ball's behind the count, 2-0. It's time to start getting locked in.
Lifted in the air out towards left center. Mays moves over. One down. Standing in, Xander Bogaerts, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And that's cut on and missed, 0-1. One out, nobody on. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one.
Well, you're in trouble at the plate if you fall behind this guy, 0-2. So that was a good job to hold up right there.
Two balls and a strike to count. Too high that time, and it's 3-1.
That's a good take on that fastball there. You know he's looking for something up there to drive, but that was just a little above his happy zone. Not everyone has the discipline to hold back on those.
Throw to Thomas, who's in time for the out. Now in the box, Jorge Posada. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Hey now.
He still might be looking for that release point on that curveball early in this outing. That one looked like it popped out of his hand behind his ear instead of out front. We'll see if he finds that pitch because it'll be important for him.
And he'll pull this one down a step or two.
And I saw the bunch of birds.
So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger. He'll stand in to open things up here in the third. Oh, missed that one by a mile. It's 0-1.
Real nice curveball there. Had a lot of late break, and he waved right through that one.
Swing and a miss. It's 0-2.
You see a guy taking swings like this, I think as a pitcher right here, you got to expand the zone even more.
Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. Up with it, Posada. But it's not in time, and he'll reach first despite going down on strikes. First pitch of the at bat. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. Now a throw over to first, and he's back standing. Runs that slurve of his inside, and it's 2-0.
Now this is the kind of count this guy feeds on at the plate. You can bet he's geared to hit the fastball right here.
Bellinger's off and running. In there, now the throw. It skips in and he's safe. Close play, but he's in there. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. Posada recovers, but he can't get it there in time. Rodriguez reaches on the strikeout. Here's the first pitch to him. Bunt attempt misses. The throw down. And no throw, in fact, as he'll just hang on to it. And there's ball one. And he misses the bunt attempt, so it's a ball and two strikes now. He's set, and the 1-2 pitch. He swung on and missed strike three. Riding in once again, Hanley Ramirez, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. And it looks as though the decision makers in the dugout will give him a free pass to first, so the bases are loaded here on the intentional walk, and the force play is now in order. Oh, much too tardy on the fastball, 1-1.
Well, he had big aspirations behind that swing. Pretty obvious he was trying to put four runs on the board in a hurry.
Carey is there, and he has it for the out. Settling in now, Rogers Hornsby. Hit hard on the ground to short. And there's a base hit as that gets through into left. Into score from third, the tying run. And the second runner's going to hold over at third, so a run scores, and they remain loaded here with two away. In the dirt and block behind the plate. He'll come home with it and a tag it out.
Let's go further.
Now batting, Kerry Wood. First pitch of the at bat on its way. Back up the middle. And there's one away. So striding in, Al Carey, 0-1 for him here in this one. Just a miserable effort there. It's 0-1.
Man, that's another ugly swing right there. This team is just struggling so mightily to get on base. They've looked off balance all game.
1-1 the count now. And he fouls this one off. The 1-2.
Oops.
High pop up. Blue is calling for it. Two down.
All right, we got two outs.
Digging in for his second at bat, Max Kepler. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, and he didn't put up much of a fight either, Matty. Gotta find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder.
The 1-1 home. He's looked at for ball number two.
As a pitcher, you got to feel good that you had him out front. Even though he didn't pot commit on that one, it opens up a lot of weapons for you to go high fast.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Frank Thomas, as we begin the top of the fourth. Swung on and lifted down the left field line. Martinez has a read on it. Makes the play, one away.
What you doing, dude? So I'm thinking about start doing like a baseball podcast on my main channel. And that channel is Dawson V. Dude. If the guy does not come back, then I'm just gonna go ahead and leave. Because I'm not wasting my time for this.
And Matty, it was a pretty nasty breaking ball that buckled this guy. That has to be in the back of his mind as he walks to the plate right here. Has to protect against looking foolish again on the off speed.
Swing and oh my. Hit him with the high. See you later. As the plate, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Oh,
way behind that pitch. It's 0-1.
We're moving along in this one, heading into the middle innings. This guy continuing to pitch well, and one of the reasons why, first pitch strike ratio over 70% up to this point in this game.
And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Stepping now into the box, Cody Bellinger, 0-for-1 with a run scored thus far. And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Fooled him with that one as he's way out in front. Tough to get fooled any worse than that. He's in a hole now, 1-2.
After that swing, you just got to reset yourself. You still
have a swing and a miss. That leading off the inning, Frank Thomas, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Hey, Matty, an interesting sequence in that last at-bat when he hit a home run. First pitch breaking ball when he hit that towering long drive home run. We'll see if they attack him more with fastballs in this at-bat.
Mays, patrolling center, makes the play, one out. Now with the plate, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Here's the first pitch to him. Fouled off. And he watches one dip low and inside for a ball, 1-1. Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup.
Wow, not sure what that was, but talking about having your mind made up, you're going to swing before the pitcher even throws a pitch. I don't know how you swing at that pitch.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. becomes out number two this inning. And that one swung on and missed 0-1. Hit down the first baseline. This will get foul for strike two. Two quick strikes and now the 0-2. Swung on in the dirt, strike three. Rodriguez has it, but the throw is late, so the inning will continue after the strikeout pitch gets away.
No outfielder
pitch coming. Here it is. Grounded foul toward the coaching box at third. 0-1. Here's the pitch. Chased a low ball there, and he's quickly down in the count 0-2.
I'll tell you, if I'm pitching right now, I'm not throwing anything near the strike zone until these guys prove they can lay off it. They're just being way too aggressive.
In the dirt here, and a heads-up play to get back to first as he wisely hadn't gotten too far from the bag. Off the plate that time and a little high. It's even at 2-2. Swing and a miss. He struck him out with a two-seamer.
It's a good pitch. And he left. All right. Let's play another game because that was not a full game. I got the win. First game on the day. Right, one. All right. I'll take it.
Are you ready? Oh. Is you ready?
Ready?
You say you ready?
Oh.
Whole
really
squad ready?
Too, ready?
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Card.
Ready?
Is really
you ready? Whole squad ready? We came here to
it's
see Jeff. What you got?
Like, yeah,
no, not on my watch.
No way.
Bring what you got. I'm going to the top. You can bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Yeah, going as much as you want.
Bring what you got.
Bring
what you got. I'm going to the top. I'm going to the top.
Doesn't have a secondary. So
are you ready?
Stinks. It's Ty Cobb.
You know what time it is, right?
He's got really good hitting stats.
They don't want to smack. So what time
he doesn't
to take?
Have a good arm. He doesn't have an arm.
Rhyme with them coats. It's time to see who be real. I load it if they dick on them. Make sure these people feel it. I'm shooting like Reggie Miller. Don't move, or I'ma hit you. Pepper
tuck.
Told you I call it Thriller Manila. Stop on them, turn them with this picture. Hit you from distance. We came out the trenches with the stitches. God is my world. When I gotta get that first one shot before that trip from hit me. Ain't got a word about looking back with my squad with me.
Are you ready? Is you ready?
Ready?
You say you ready?
Hard.
Whole squad ready?
Ready?
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready?
Is you ready? Whole squad ready? We came here to see Jet. What you got?
But also the thing about the goat, it's gonna be way harder for
bring what you got. I'm going to the top. You can bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Bring what you got. The most expensive part of the
bring what you got.
No, is the
I'm going to the top. I'm going to the top.
Hopping out that truck with these nipples looking like Thriller. I'm ready with the million. Talk to myself in the mirror. Is you ready?
Ready.
Jump off in that Bentley with no ceiling. Is you ready?
Is you
sick of taking losses? Time for winning. They can't be with us. Can't be with us. They know we came in danger. If you think you with my squad, better hang it up. We've been grinding hard. Can't take that from us. We've been grinding hard on the job. Can't take that from us.
Are you ready? Is you ready?
Ready?
You say you ready? Whole squad ready?
Ready?
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready?
Is you ready? Whole squad ready? We came here to see.
We are under the. Stepping up now, Ricky Henderson. He'll get us started in this one under the lights.
The left fielder.
And it's fouled away. There's a swing and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Henderson ranging back on the warning track. He makes the catch.
I'm just gonna swallow that slider.
Stepping in, Tony Gwynn. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Tony Gwynn.
Line drive to center field. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Digging in now, Roberto Alomar. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. In there for strike one. Runner goes for second. Count remains at 0-2.
He's going, he's going.
0-2. Hit strike three called. The throw. Throw back to second and they've got him to hold off. Riding in, Hanley Ramirez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Not shortstop. Hanley Ramirez.
Now here's the pitch. Got him to go after that one, and he's in a quick hold, 0-2.
Hey, this pitcher better watch himself right here. The way this guy's swinging, he's got aggressive things on his mind.
Oh my God. All right, I'm back. I just had a phone, the phone ring, so.
And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one.
Held up there.
That's a great job of holding up right there. You have two strikes on you. You're trying to protect the plate. It's difficult to not get super aggressive at the plate.
Mays waits on it. And that's the first out of the inning.
I hit it right on time. It was just a little bit
into the box. Ricky Henderson, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And he popped him up, drifting back behind first. Hernandez backs up and takes care of it. Two away. Stepping into the box, Rogers Hornsby looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. Kershaw's ready, coming at him with the 0-1. Tried to crush that ball and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. Bases are empty here with two men out.
Yeah, this Kershaw's a really good card if you can get him. I just have to have a good, you can get serious players.
And he won't offer it that. Too high, so 1-2.
You know, Matty, I'm not surprised by that pitch. Raise the eye level a little bit. Maybe we get something bouncing in the dirt right here.
Fouled away. The 1-2 is laid off for ball two. Hit on the ground down the first baseline, but this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. Here's another 2-2. A bouncer to the left side. Throw under Hernandez for the put out, and the inning is over. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Willie Mays. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
The center fielder, Willie Mays.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And he fouls this one off. Oh, and he dusted him off the plate that time. Some mind games being played now. It's 1-2.
That's a good pitch right there. But, you know, as a base stealer, when you're in the box like that, you want to protect your money makers, right? You don't want anything around your knees or your feet, so he was fortunate to get out of the way of that one.
Pulled the string on him. Strike three swinging. Rodriguez is after it, and the throw is in time. Mays is retired, and there's one away. Now with the plate, Omar Vizquel. Swing and a miss, 0-1.
Obviously not where he wanted that curveball to end up, but I guess it fooled him enough to get the swing and miss.
Fouled off. No score here as we play inning number two. Tried to get him to go after one below the knees, but it's 1-2. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there.
How old he was. He was pretty young. He was in his 20s. Yeah, early 20s.
First offering on its way. Offered it a low one there, but came up empty. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Bellinger's under it. And that ends the inning.
The best pitcher in the family.
So coming to the plate, Frank Thomas, set to lead off the home half of the second. Swung on and missed that time. It's 0-1. This is popped up. Kershaw has a play. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Now at the plate, Willie Mays. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And it's fouled away. The windup and the 0-1. And now here's a ball hit pretty well out toward right center field. Wynn is over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that brings up the big bat of Vladimir Guerrero Jr. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Henderson is in pursuit. He's there to make the play, and that'll... Standing in, Keith Hernandez, as we are all set to begin the third inning in this one.
The first baseman.
Swinging a soft liner, and this will be no problem over at third, and there's the first out. So the bases are empty with one man gone, and in next it'll be the perennial MVP candidate, third baseman Nolan Arenado. No balls and one strike. 0-1, here's the pitch. And the slider is low and inside as he just about got him there.
You know, I'm not sure he didn't throw that pitch out of the zone on purpose. I've been swinging at pretty much everything he throws, so why not give it a shot?
Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one. And the pitch. And another foul ball.
I just got him last game.
And rarely do you see a player of this caliber fool that badly, but he was...
This guy can actually hit. Well, Kershaw can hit. He's, for some reason...
Not up and knocked that time. Two away now. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. That's it to short. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning? He does. 8 in a row, he's set down. And the side... So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger. He'll be the one to start things here against Clayton Kershaw. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Just behind the fastball there. Two strikes now.
I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Yeah, and they set him up with that curveball on the pitch before, and that one, they just blew right by him.
And they could go either way now, I suppose.
Still 2-2. The 2-2 one more time. Fouled away. Hit hard on the ground to second, and this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single. Now with the play, Bud Rodriguez. First pitch of the at bat. Line drive to left. Henderson is right there as he puts it away, no problem for the first down. So one guy.
I'm hitting very good at 143.
Out of the inning here with a runner at first. And up next will be the pitcher, Clayton Kershaw. First pitch on its way. The second for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning.
Are you sure going to stop the attack for you?
Digging in to try it again, Ricky Henderson, who flied out leading off the ball game.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Tony Gwynn. He singled his last time up. And here's a slider that's nowhere close, and it's 1-0. Hit on the ground to third. Guerrero right there. Throw on the first will take care of him, and Kershaw's in control now, two away. Ready for another chance, Roberto Alomar. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, in today's game, certainly don't get completely reprimanded for too many strikeouts, but no one likes to go down looking. Expect.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put
another 1-2-3 inning.
So stepping in, Hanley Ramirez. He flew out.
I'm probably gonna get my bullpen warming up. Still.
Here's the first pitch to him.
D-Rock.
And that swung on and missed for strike one. Now the 0-2 pitch. And he goes up the ladder on him, but he lays off 1-2. Grounded to third. And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning. Stepping up to the plate, Ricky Henderson. So far, 0-1 with a flyout.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him.
Meanwhile, here, the throw down to second is not in time, and it's a stolen base. And he fouls this one off. Ramirez leads off second with nobody out. Pitch outside, the throw.
I always say hitting's a process of elimination at the plate. I think he could go ahead and eliminate changeup. Two in a row back to back. I don't think there'll be a third.
High in the air out to center field. And the run is Mays. Makes the catch, but the runner from third breaks for home. Now the relay home. And he will be safe at the plate as he just beats the tag now by Rodriguez.
Number zero.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Grounded down the third baseline. This is foul for the first strike. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Outside for a ball, 1-1. Bases are empty, one man out. Up high, 2-1 now. Good spot for the change there, and that'll knock things up at 2-2. Slap hard the opposite way. Gwynn back in, plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. So striding forward now, Frank Thomas. He popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside, and that's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over him.
Behind 0-2 now. 1-2 to Frank Thomas.
Well, this is an approach we've seen him use effectively lately. Set up the inside and then get him out with pitches away.
Tried to shoot the corner and he missed it. 2-2. He got a lively fastball that time. So digging in now, Willie Mays. First pitch of the at bat.
Willie
starts him out with a slider for a strike. Mays is one of the few true superstar hitters in the game. You're no doubt aware of it, but it doesn't matter who he's facing. He's a major league threat to hit the ball hard somewhere just about every time he steps into the box.
Yeah, one of the best hitters and truly blessed by the gods, but I don't think people realize the amount of time and effort this guy has put into honing his craft to become one of the great hitters in our sport.
Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning.
Omar
sent on the ground out to second. Throw to Thomas is in time for the out. Ready now, Buds Rodriguez. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0-1 so far. Swing and a miss, and he's behind 0-1. Two out, nobody on. Lays off the slider, and it's 1-1.
Pretty good pitch and a great take there. There's not a lot you could do with that slider breaking down unless you can catch it way out front and hook it down the line.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the
inning again.
Striding into the box, Willie Mays. So far, 0-1 with a flyout.
The center fielder, Willie.
Try to check it, and it's 0-1. That's taken. Now it's 0-2. Here's Kershaw's 0-2 offering. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. Mays is on the warning track as he hauls it in for a left out number one. Here's the first pitch to him. Kyle started to go down after it, and he couldn't.
Okay, now I'm trying to check his game. Oh, I can't do it.
Dang. Hold back. It's strike one. Hit in the air to right field. Gwynn has a play. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. It's flagged down deep in the hole. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that brings in the former National League Rookie of the Year, Cody Bellinger. There's a swing and a missile sent out to center field. Mays racing back. On the warning track, he makes the catch. And that brings up the former MVP, Keith Hernandez.
For the Jersey Shore, the first baseman, Keith.
Here's a fly ball, well hit. Henderson sprinting after it, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first down. Here's Nolan Arenado. First pitch on its way. Hit sharply on the ground. And the sixth inning is progressing quickly here. Now two away. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Clayton Kershaw. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Good slider there, gets a swing and miss. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. Here's Kershaw's 0-2 offering. Here's a swing and a ground ball, but this will be a foul ball, and it's still 0-2.
Zach, thank you.
And he struck him out.
They just got a whole lot scarier.
Digging in, Bud Rodriguez. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
The catcher, Ivan.
And it to a second. He gets dirty, but he can't get there, and it's into center field. So here now.
Time.
The pitcher.
Not opponent's bullpen. He doesn't have anyone warming up. Alright, lefty contact. Who has there? Jose Bautista.
Jose Bautista. Come on to pinch hit now with a runner at first and nobody out. Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at bat. It's nothing in one. Now a half swing here on the pitch inside, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the home plate umpire. Strike two.
Well, I can be honest, but Jose Bautista did pick the Pirates. I'll be honest, man.
Fly ball out toward left center field.
Yeah, Jose Bautista, man.
Mays is there, and he has it for the first down. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Hanley Ramirez. He scored after reaching on a single in his last time up. Rodriguez leads off first with one away.
Runner!
He's running. Shot toward right center. And that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night. And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single. Ready once again, Ricky Henderson. He's got runners at the corners here with only one gone. And a bluff move here to first, but it won't draw a throw. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Pitch is high. The throw. Not in time. He's in there at second. The 1-0 home. Hit hard on the ground to second. And he will deliver one of the biggest at-bats of the night. It's a base hit. And both runners will score. It's now a 3-0 ball game. Digging in once again, Rogers Hornsby. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Hit on the ground to third. Throw on to first, two gone. So a runner at third, two men are out, and in steps Big Frank. Swing and a miss, but he's right on here. One strike. And a swing and a miss by Big Frank. It's 0-2. So far in this game, he's the only guy in the lineup that's gone down on strikes.
Yeah, he might strike out for a second time right here.
Throw on
this
to first.
This pitch has no strikeouts in it. Okay, this is in the same.
Josh Hader is on the pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Ricky Henderson. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Fastball called strike, 1-2. Fly ball out toward left center field. After his maze, he gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. Ready for another shot now, Tony Gwynn. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one. Hit high in the air. There it goes. See ya! Digging in, Roberto Alomar. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far. Line drive to left. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. So here's the cleanup hitter, Willie Mays, 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Inside with the fastball, it's 1-0. Sneaks a fastball by him at the letters. It's 1-1. And a slider gets away from him here as it just about got him in the ankle.
Well, I kind of wonder if he's not being as aggressive as he was before that home run. Hey, this is a guy that can burn you again, so I don't really blame him.
At the plate, Omar Vizquel, 0-for-2 for him to this point. Looking to bunt here, but he can't connect, and that's the first strike. Runners on the move for second. Pitch outside, the throw. And he'll be tagged out at second base. Coming to the plate now, Willie Mays. He has flied and lined out in two trips in this one.
Willie.
And a slider runs in on him as he has to lean out of the way.
He was able to foul that one off, but you could tell he was definitely late. That breaking ball, the pitch before that heater right there, definitely threw his timing off.
Count is 1-2 now. The 1-2. Gets him looking at the knees for the strikeout. Digging in, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. No hits to this point. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Fouled off. We're in the seventh inning with a good finish brewing, 3-1 our score. On its way is pitch number 75. Hit high and deep to right center. Gwynn on the move. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. At the plate, Cody Bellinger. He singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Kershaw is ready. First pitch on its way. Right through it here. It is behind 0-1. Bases are empty here with two men out. Ah, and he looks like a new man out there as this is swung on and missed. It's 0-2 now. Here's Kershaw with another 0-2. Swing and a miss as the slider sets him down. Digging in the...
I'm going to get him out of here.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast. They could certainly use that right now.
Ken Giles has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll...
Just missed. Sorry that this is a long video, but... People keep pausing and stuff like that. What is this dude doing? But he's getting his bullpen. I have no idea what this guy's doing then. Oh my god. I don't know why it's taking this dude so long. Just because he took so long, I'm gonna throw a fastball.
Popped up. And he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first down. Into the box now, that's Rodriguez. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. And it's fouled away. 0-1 count and the pitch. And solid contact there as his ball is belted high in the air out to left. Oh, my! It's gone! Santa Maria! So the bases are clear now following the home run. And next to bat will be the first baseman, Keith Hernandez. Here's the 0-1. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. But this one will bend foul. Had plenty of distance though as it landed in the upper deck. Another 0-2 home. And a fastball blew it right by him. There are two down. Stepping in, Nolan Arenado. He was a ground down pick him last time up. Trying to jam him with the first pitch slider, but it's in a bit too tight for ball one. Runs outside, so it goes to 2-0 now.
Well, he's not proving that he can command his breaking ball in the zone right now. And until he does, there's no reason to bite on it.
Two balls, two strikes to Nolan Arenado.
He'll be kicking himself tonight if he doesn't come up with a big knock right here. That,
and we'll have to leave it. Digging in and looking for more. Pudge Rodriguez, 1-for-2 in the ball game thus far. Skied into straightaway right. Moving under it, Quinn. And that's the first out of the inning. Mike Trout will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning. And now a swing and a miss, and that's what you call establishing the inside part of the plate. It's strike one. I just couldn't pull that one back in time. It's 0-2 now. Good bite to that sinker as he gets him to swing through it for out number two. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Hanley Ramirez. He reached on a single last time and later wound up scoring. 0-1 the count. Swung on and missed. That strike two.
Yeah, this guy's having a good day right there. You can tell he is all over. His timing is spot on. This pitching staff is going to have to find a way to attack him a little differently.
Mays is there and he'll make the catch.
To hit to the bottom of the net on the top line. Rest of the line.
Kenley Jansen comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Rogers Hornsby will pinch hit here, and he's
okay. I'm a little scared now. Hornsby's an absolute cheese.
The potential. Off we go in the ninth as the.
He's not hitting too good, so.
First pitch misses for ball one. Out in front there as this one's pulled off to the left side. Looking to Pudge now, the 1-1. fouled away. And a swing and a miss on the fastball. And there's the first down here in the ninth. From the stretch, here's the pitch. And he fouls this one off. One run game here in the top of the ninth. Fouled off. Here it comes, 0-2. Now a flare out toward right center. Hornsby ranging into shallow right. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. Into the box now, Tony Gwynn. Here comes the first pitch. And it's fouled away. And this is swung on and missed. So now they find themselves down to their final strike tonight. In line for the victory is Clayton Kershaw, should the lead hold. And now this crowd of around 24,000 supporters come to their feet. Pulled high in the air out to right field.
We finally got two wins in a row after the amount of pauses that these guys have had. We finally finished.
Here now is our final line score. First for your victorious home team, 3 runs, 5 hits, no errors.
That's it. See ya.